when they're constructing these towers, if they don't have the top and the nacelle on, the tower can actually fall over due to vibrations in the ground. So they have to have the top, have to have it all the way assembled to the nacelle to counterbalance itself and make it stand upright.
Yes, as the winds go, we're on a big lollipop. It's going to sway. This is not as bad as I've seen it. There are some days where I wonder if I'm back out to sea. It's pretty interesting.
Of course, during a breakdown, they can do multiple things, anywhere from rock sensing to entire gearbox replacements, main bearing replacements, and et cetera. That's about what happens on a normal trip up here.
Our Macksburg project is located more in the southwest part of the county. I'm in the state, and we found that the wind resource here was extremely good for producing wind at a consistent pace and consistent rate. We also found that the transmission access was available for low cost. But more than that, we found welcoming landowners who wanted to see a wind project built here.